Benign prostatic hyperplasia, or BPH, is a non-cancerous enlargement of the prostate in men, and it happens to actually most men as we age. And so as the prostate grows larger, it starts to press on the urethra and slowly block the flow of urine, leading to symptoms like frequent urination, urgency, weak stream, and maybe the feeling like you're not quite fully emptying the bladder.
In addition, BPH could cause other problems. Sometimes BPH could be a cause for bleeding. It could lead to urinary retention. With the urine backing up, that could actually cause kidney problems. It could lead to problems with urinary tract infections, or you could develop bladder stones. So BPH, people think of it as something that causes symptoms, but it could actually lead to several significant health consequences.
BPH can be tough to treat because no two patients and no two prostates are the same. So a treatment that works for one patient may not work for another. Anatomy varies, symptoms vary, and so do patients' goals and preferences.
HoLEP is Holmium Laser Enucleation of the Prostate. It's a minimally invasive surgery to treat the prostate.
HoLEP has really emerged as a new gold standard in the surgical treatment of BPH in that it's safe, it's effective, and it can really be used for any size prostate. I would recommend HoLEP if you're really looking for the most durable and permanent fix.
So some of the procedures that are out there, they may be considered minimally invasive, but unfortunately over time, many patients are going to have recurrence of their symptoms and are going to need another procedure.
We use a laser and a small telescope to go through the urethra while you're asleep under general anesthesia. And what we do is we remove the inner tissue inside the prostate that's blocking the urine flow.
You could almost think of peeling out the inside of an orange, removing all of the fruit inside the orange. So the orange peel is still intact. Once you've basically removed out the inside of the prostate, it's going to be a lot easier to urinate and the symptoms of BPH will resolve.
For every patient that walks through the door, we like to get a full picture. So we like to learn more about your symptoms, we assess your prostate size, and we also assess what really matters to you.
We can really tailor it. For a very small prostate, we're able to do the procedure. For a larger prostate or a massive prostate, we can still do HoLEP. And we actually find that we're able to preserve normal sexual function in the vast majority of patients.
A lot of times, surgery really can scare men away, but I just want men to know that they don't have to live with their symptoms and they don't have to feel like they're stuck on these medications for the rest of their lives. Because HoLEP it's really minimally invasive, it's safe, it's effective, you go home the same day, and it can really give you your life back. And we're really proud to be able to offer HoLEP here at Yale, but we're also proud that we're one of the most experienced centers at this. And so you can feel pretty confident that you'll get a good result with us.
When the patients come back to see us, they say it's life-changing. They are so happy. You know, I've treated many patients with different types of urologic surgeries. There is nothing that compares to HoLEP in terms of improving quality of life and just the overall satisfaction we see with patients.